27 horses have been rescued from what Pierce County deputies describe as animal cruelty. Investigators seized the horses from a property in Graham. Deputies say they took the horses after they received a tip about the horses being mistreated. After an animal cruelty investigation, they got a search warrant and were able to take the horses away. They're now in another pasture and will be evaluated by a veterinarian.